can the tenant use their security deposit for their rent payment? The answer to that is simply no. In Texas, it's pretty straightforward. The state has separated security deposits from rent. And in most lease agreements, it states that the tenant may not use their security deposit for last month's rent or any other rent. So the simple answer is no. They cannot use their security deposit to cover rent. Security deposits are strictly to cover damages to the property.